guys, I have done it. I have finally completed my judging for the Dead with Dave Home Harms Awards. You may or may not know that I was asked to be a judge this year, and it was quite the honor, and I was really excited to be able to take part in this. I got to see so many different, you know, haunts and walkthroughs and people's different techniques and ideas and stuff. So it was a whole lot of fun. So thank you, Dave, and the whole DwD crew for allowing me to come along for the ride and being a judge. So that's all I really want to tell you guys about. So be looking for the Home Harms Awards. That'll be coming up sometime. I'm not sure when Dave is gonna. He's got to put it all together and tally all the votes and everything. So yeah, be watching for that. I'm sure everybody well aware of the Home Harms Awards. So once again, thank you. So all I got left to do is send these off to Dave. So we're going to give a little extra here. What's a celebration without glitter, huh? Lots of glitter. Just to make it extra special for Dave. There we go. Happy celebration, Dave. Thanks again. A little glitter in there. Woo, that's gonna be pretty. Home Harms Awards. 2016 or 2015, I guess, for the 2015 awards. For 2016. Right. Thanks, Dave. Coming in the mail. See ya. La 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 la